During a plenary session chaired by the Speaker Isaac Karembe at the Kingdom Rukurato Hall in Hoima City, the members of the Royal Parliament opposed the breakaway of Bulisa District and formation of the Bugungu Cultural Institution. The first Deputy Prime Minister, who is also a representative of Bulisa, Mr. Nyendo Hamutiti, has noted that for over 2,000 years, Bagungu have lived under Bunyoro Cultural Institution and they have neither had a chiefdom nor a clan that hates other clans.
I want you to mark this one. Bugunga Kara na Kara, it is now 2,000 years. Bagungu, Tukabaga, Tukabaga has here, you come Bugundi, or you know.
It is said that the agitators are angered by failure to have presidential and government appointments and failure to have Rugungu language on the curriculum.
And even in Rugungu schools like Sumaki, Runyoro Rutoro, it is compulsory in senior one and senior two. Nabagunga Bakura Sazun, senior one, not one about Sumaki, Runyoro Rutoro.
Robert Owagonza, the Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom Minister for Finance, said utilizing all the economic resources in the kingdom without discrimination will cause socio-economic transformation instead of seeking self-interests aimed to disintegrate commonalities among the various sub-ethnic groups in Bunyoro.
Yes, as a kingdom, the number of programs we have done in Bugungu, we've conducted massive financial literacy programs within the Bugungu region, especially considering that many of the people actually got compensation from the oil and gas companies. So we've been moving around, sensitizing them on how best they can utilize the money they have. We have gone an extra mile to plead and protect, support those who were displaced by the floods you remember recently.
Andrew Kirunji Byakutaga, the Prime Minister of Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom, has noted that he already petitioned the Ministry of Gender, Labour and Social Development that is responsible for cultural institutions over the matter, in addition to petitioning President Yoweri Museveni. Isaac Karembe, the Speaker of Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom, said although the Royal Parliament of Bunyoro Kingdom and the District Councils of Bunyoro passed resolutions opposing the breakaway of Bugungu from Bunyoro, the Kingdom should ensure the opportunities are shared equally among all sub-ethnic groups that form Bunyoro Kingdom.
If you didn't look at the other people whom we have defeated or who are in a seemingly weak position, that they don't have or they don't matter. All of us are Bunyoro. We'd like to move together. We are advocating dialogue to see how best we can bring them on board without creating further antagonism.
Recently, Hoima High Court suspended all activities leading to the establishment of Obutebengwa Bwabugungu after some councillors in Bulisa District rushed to court accusing the district chairman, Fred Lukumu, and Bulisa District Council Speaker, Fred Balingambachi, of forging minutes indicating that all sub-counties and town councils in the district resolved that Bugungu should break away from Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom. Hoima High Court issued an injunction saying it remains until February 14, 2023. Story compiled by Ambrose Newagaba Katoto for the news in Hoima City.